Imagine a life where you see the world in crystal clarity, both near and far, without ever reaching for your glasses. For many, this is the ultimate dream after cataract surgery, and with the latest advancements in lens technology, that dream is closer to reality than ever before. Cataract means the lens in your eye is cloudy, and so is your vision. During cataract surgery, we remove this cloudy lens and put a new lens implant in your eye. The type of lens implant used is critical because that's what determines how clearly you see after the surgery and to what degree you will be dependent on glasses. Hi, I'm Dr. Ilan Cohen, a board-certified cataract surgeon with 25 years of experience. I've had the privilege of helping tens of thousands of patients achieve life-changing vision. Today, I'm giving you a thorough review of the PanOptix Pro trifocal lens, the newest generation of what is already one of the most popular and successful trifocal lenses in the world. We'll break down what makes this lens so revolutionary, what is its incredible benefits and potential drawbacks, who is the ideal candidate for it, and most importantly, how you and your surgeon decide if it's the absolute best choice for your unique eyes. And by the way, I have no financial interest in any specific lens brand, nor has this video been supported by a third party. Stick around because making the right choice for your permanent lens implant is one of the most critical decisions you'll make for your vision. In the last 5 years, the PanOptix lens has been one of my top go-to trifocal lenses. And more recently, we had a lot of other great choices like the Odyssey and the Envy. Now we have the PanOptix Pro. So what does the Pro add to this lens? The PanOptix Pro is a trifocal lens, meaning it provides excellent, seamless vision for distance, intermediate, and near tasks. This means that you can effortlessly switch from reading a book to working on a computer to driving, all without needing glasses. It's about regaining that visual freedom many experience in their younger years, eliminating the need for reading glasses, for your phone, books, and computer screens. Although the vast majority of patients were extremely happy with the traditional PanOptix lens, about 1% had some complaints. These complaints fell into three categories: glare and halos, decreased distance vision, or decreased near vision. By the way, I would love to hear from you in the comment section below. What would be the ideal lens implant for you? What kind of things do you expect it to do, or what problems do you expect it to avoid? Okay, so what's new in the PanOptix Pro? The first thing that it does is better light utilization. It captures 94% of light as opposed to 88% with the older model. This results in sharper vision, more light and enhanced contrast, and translates into clearer, more detailed images across all focus ranges. The second thing is a reduction in the scattering of light. PanOptix Pro cuts scattered light from 12% down to 6%. This results in a significant reduction in glare and halos in a lens that had a very low incidence to begin with. The third benefit is a 16% boost in contrast. This is very important for allowing you to see better in low light conditions, like reading menus in dim light. But like any advanced medical technology, the PanOptix Pro has important considerations. It's crucial to understand this to ensure you have realistic expectations and make the right decisions. Here are the key factors to keep in mind. Cost. Premium lenses, including the PanOptix Pro, are generally not fully covered by insurance. You can expect out-of-pocket costs typically ranging from $2,000 to $4,000 per eye, depending on your surgeon and location. This is a significant investment. Suitability for eye conditions. While great for healthy eyes, this lens is not ideal if you have certain pre-existing eye conditions. These include significant macular degeneration, advanced diabetic retinopathy, or advanced glaucoma. These conditions can compromise the retina or the optic nerve and make multifocal lenses less than ideal choices. Potential for glare and halos. While the incidence is very low with this advanced lens, some patients may still experience some level of glaral halos around lights, particularly at night. It's important to discuss your lifestyle, especially if you drive a lot at night or are highly sensitive to visual phenomena. For comparison, other newer trifocals like the Envista Envy reported 83% less glare than was reported in the traditional PanOptix clinical study. Slightly decreased contrast sensitivity. Compared to basic monofocal lenses, multifocal lenses can sometimes lead to a slight decrease in contrast sensitivity or sharpness, especially in dim lights. While most patients don't find this bothersome, it's a known trade-off for the extended range of vision that you get. It's also important to understand that the ultimate test of any lens is in practice. The Pro version of the PanOptix lens just became available in the US. I will know much more after I implant a few hundreds of these new lenses. Since the possibility of problems is relatively low, I need at least 200 to 300 lens implants to be able to draw definitive conclusions about the quality of any lens. Also, it's interesting to note that the Envy lens, which is now available again, is the main contender to the PanOptix Pro lens. I will compare the two in future video. Click the subscribe button below to stay updated. So, who is the ideal candidate for the PanOptix Pro? This lens is best suited for individuals who have overall healthy eyes, especially a healthy macula and optic nerve, prioritize maximal freedom from glasses for nearly all daily activities, have realistic expectations about vision, understanding that while remarkable, it won't perfectly replicate the vision of a healthy 20-year-old eye, and are willing to accept the financial investment required for a premium lens. Ultimately, the goal is to match the unique features of the lens to your unique eyes and lifestyle. Think about your daily routine. Are you driving a lot at night or spending hours on a computer or perhaps enjoying outdoor sports? Your visual priorities should guide this choice. Now, choosing the right lens is vital, but it's not the only factor for the success of your cataract surgery. In fact, other elements might be even more important than the lens itself. This is a crucial lesson I learned over the last 25 years in practice, and it's something many patients don't realize. Here's how to ensure you get the best possible outcome, no matter which lens you choose. Number one, choose the right surgeon. This is factor number one. Volume builds mastery. Look for a surgeon who performs over 1,000 cataract surgeries per year. This sheer volume means they've encountered virtually every scenario and honed their technique, leading to better safety and higher odds of a fantastic outcome. Specifically, look for premium lens expertise if you're considering a premium lens like PanOptix Pro. Your surgeon must be a premium lens specialist. Ask them, what percentage of your surgeries involve premium lenses? You want a surgeon who performs over 60% of their cases with premium lenses. This indicates deep familiarity with their nuances and the specialized skills and equipment required. Also, look for low complication rates. Ask them, what is your complication rate? The national average for complications is about 1 in 100 or 1%. Look for a surgeon that is significantly better than that, ideally less than 0.1% or 1 in 1,000. Look for unwavering commitment to patient satisfaction. Ask them, what happens if the vision isn't good after surgery or the lens is not a good match for your eye? A confident expert usually says, I won't hesitate to exchange the lens myself, demonstrating a willingness to take full responsibility. Hesitation to perform a lens exchange is a major reason for unhappy patients. The second factor is accurate lens implant measurements. The importance of precise measurements cannot be overstated. The most common complication of cataract surgery, which surgeons don't like to admit, is implanting the wrong lens power, affecting up to 20 to 30% of patients. Even a deviation of just half a diopter can reduce your vision from 20/20 to 20/40, and a full diopter error can drop it all the way down to 20/60. This could significantly impact daily activities like driving or reading. This isn't as simple as plugging in a few numbers. Every measurement, like the corneal curvature, your eye's length, the lens thickness, and even your tear layer can affect the final calculation. Not all measuring devices agree. I use a measure twice, cut once approach, utilizing multiple modern laser biometers like the IOL Master 7, the LensStar, or the Argos. If two devices disagree, I bring in a third as a tiebreaker. This meticulous process, tested over thousands of patients, leads to error rates many times lower than the alternatives. And this leads to sharper, more reliable vision. Number three, address other eye conditions before surgery, especially dry eyes. Pre-existing conditions like dry eyes can significantly impact your final vision. Also, an untreated dry eye can worsen symptoms and lead to inaccurate lens calculations. Other conditions like macular degeneration or glaucoma also need thorough evaluation as they can affect lens choice and overall outcome. Number four, realistic expectations. While the PanOptix Pro is exceptional, remember it's still an artificial lens. You should have a detailed discussion with your ophthalmologist about your visual priorities and what to realistically expect. For instance, even with premium lenses, some patients might occasionally need reading glasses in very dim light or very small print. The PanOptix Pro represents a significant leap forward in cataract surgery, offering unparalleled visual freedom for the right candidate. It's a permanent choice that defines how well you see for the rest of your life. By focusing on these crucial factors, selecting an experienced surgeon, ensuring a meticulous measurement, addressing any underlying eye conditions, and setting realistic expectations, you can maximize your chance of achieving the sharp, clear, and glasses-free vision you deserve. If you're considering cataract surgery, don't shop for your lens online or rely on anecdotal experiences alone. Partner with a surgeon who is truly an expert in premium lens technology and can guide you through the personalized decision-making process. Want to learn more about finding the best surgeon for your eyes? I have a detailed video on that topic. Please see the link below. And if you have any questions about the PanOptix Pro or cataract surgery in general, put them in the comment section below. I'll be more than happy to answer them. Like this video and subscribe to stay updated on the latest advancement in eye care.